Welcome to Up Up Down Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and today we've got a little bit of Superstar Savepoint with my good friend here, WWE's Cesaro.
So wait, I'm Cesaro and you're Creed?
Yes.
Alright, I like
CC'd.
It.
CC'd.
Alright.
But see, okay, so it's just like the old school Double Dragon.
Oh, I love it.
See, comes up. What was your favorite thing about the old school Double Dragon?
That you can fight two players together at the same time on the same screen.
Okay, they were good. That good co-op stuff.
You know, like, oh, now you play a level,
yeah.
I play a level, which is
boring.
You have
to switch back
and
forth.
First time, and you can just beat people up together.
Yeah, so you're red, I'm blue.
All right. Can I hit you?
Because that was. I don't think you can hit me. Nice.
There we go, double game.
Boom, yeah. High five, now we're powered up.
It's high five more.
get up.
There we go.
Woo! Okay, so you said your favorite thing was being able to play with your brother and not having to switch controllers and go back and forth. What other stuff did you guys play?
Top Gear, any race games, because you can play them together too, same thing.
Nice. Who was better?
I think the one we played the most was... GoldenEye.
Ooh, hell yeah.
Which we're both ridiculously good at.
Oh, really?
We
might need to have a tournament.
I used to, in my backup work, rent the screen projector.
Ooh.
So we had GoldenEye tournaments at my home where, like, with like four of us. And it was, just like huge. You do check TV screen
just take
size
TVs and go play
GoldenEye for like everyone, which was awesome. So
I died myself. And when you say work, where was this?
Work, Johnson & Johnson.
Okay.
For business office job, which was awesome because I got to get a projector.
that was the perk. Well, I think that there's enough people here that say that they're the best GoldenEye player. Yeah, I haven't played GoldenEye in a while. I feel like that's one of those games, like, I'm definitely not the best GoldenEye player, but it was, like, something that we love playing. Like, my buddy, he'd always go over in his basement, like, all the lights out,
and
just play.
What's that one? International Superstar Soccer?
Ooh, what's that?
It was just a soccer game, but we always played, like, penalty kicks.
Okay.
So
like instead of the actual game, you just play that set.
You can just play the penalty kicks. So we would do that for forever, and then just like have tournaments, and whoever loses stays in, goes out. The other one stays in, of course.
Yeah.
Street Fighter is definitely tournament worthy too.
You're I feel like you're a Sagat guy. Street Fighter, Sagat or Bison?
Ken.
A good mix. You're a Ken guy?
Ken guy.
Okay. Okay. Why Ken?
I don't know because he's cooler than Ryu.
It's weird because you have a liking to many video game characters or even anime characters because, like, we talked about Dragon Ball Z. You've got a good Nappa thing going on.
Oh, I think I just punched somebody on the ground. That's pretty
there you go. So, okay, so this is actually our first edition of
You can throw them into each other.
Oh, hell yeah.
In case you want.
Actually, so I've played this game before. I played it with Tyler Breeze. Because him and you remember Bronson, Phil?
Yeah, hell yeah.
He said that they played it and they couldn't beat it. And I was like, play it with me and we'll beat it. So, like, we literally spent the whole day.
Did you beat it?
Yeah, hell yeah. So this is the first edition of this show where we brought back, like, an old school game. I think we played...
I'm pretty old school. I'm like a throwback, not just in the ring. I'm out of the ring. I'm just like, I feel like I'm in the wrong place, the wrong time.
Your actual
time.
Life.
My actual life, I'm just like, kids nowadays. I'm only 30, you know? So. Some of the new games look ridiculous. I think I'm just overwhelmed by them.
Ridiculous how so?
Like the new Star Wars Battlefront.
Ooh!
Absolutely ridiculous.
Awesome! Like ridiculous and
ridiculous
looks
as
too
in
good.
How awesome and you can like...
Okay.
The way you can play and like the stuff you can do. By the way, I'm up to a 30 hit combo.
Oh, there you go.
31 hits.
Jeez. So you're tearing it up.
You're
a Double Dragon guy.
Actually, I was living in Reading back then.
Okay.
Right?
Where we are
where
tonight.
We are now. And I played... Guitar Hero a lot.
Ooh,
and X-Men.
Okay.
So I played the PlayStation X-Men and I legit played it for like, you know, the whole day until I had it through and I missed going to the gym and all that kind of stuff. And just like, I started playing at like, you know, 2 o'clock and then all of a sudden it was like midnight. So
yeah.
That's the reason why I haven't gotten a console or anything like that yet. Because,
fair.
I know I would just neglect my daily duties.
Ah. Understood.
Which is kind of what YouTube does nowadays and stuff.
Yeah. So that's what we're doing now.
I mean, I love video games. It's just... I just couldn't justify.
Oh, completely understood.
But I love video games. Okay, so here's my other problem, though. I hate losing.
I feel like you're telling a secret. You started whispering.
I hate losing. I'm a very competitive person, so whenever I'm not good at something, I'll play or train till I'm better. And with video games, especially, you know, like when we had the World Combat Tournament earlier, and we just played, like, I hate losing, so I feel like I need to go home and practice my skill at getting better at video games.
You don't want to come back to you
no,
beat everybody.
Because it's like, it's fun to play, but it's more fun to win, too. Wait, you have a knife?
Yeah, I got a knife.
All right.
Ah! What don't...
Oh, what? Oh, and I just run down the... I was like, oh, what's this hole? Let's find out what's down.
Perfect.
I also like that they both have the exact same haircut. Is that always the case?
Same haircut, pretty much the same dude, just different colors. Blue and red. Did you ever watch the Double Dragon movie?
Yeah, I did.
Amazing.
It was actually not as bad. Like, it was all the other video game movies I thought were kind of hit or miss.
Yeah.
But, like, Double Dragon movie was actually really good. Like, well, because it's essentially just, like, dudes brawling in the street.
Yeah.
Beating up other dudes.
And then putting the amulet thing together.
Yep.
Get the power. And this, too, is not in new school games. Like, the flashing bad guy when he's almost dead.
Oh, yeah.
Very Yoshimitsu. Did you ever play? You play Tekken, right?
No, that's one of the games. Was like I was always a Nintendo kid. Never had Sony PlayStations.
Gotcha.
Which is why I still probably would buy a Wii.
Wiis are awesome, dude.
Dude, I played Wii Tennis. I broke my friend's ceiling playing it.
What, the ceiling?
Well, yeah, like one of those drop ceilings. You know what I'm talking about? That has things in there. And I may have gotten a little bit excited.
Just a tad. Yeah, tennis is sick. So like we had a tennis court in my subdivision when I was little. Ooh. And so, all the parents had got the kids together and they like taught us how to play tennis, and they got like somebody to come in, like who lived in the neighborhood. They're like, teach our kids how to play tennis, they need to not be idiots and get into bad stuff. And so, we learned how to play tennis, and so we would go and play tennis, like for the longest time, run and jump in the pool because we were hot, and then go play GoldenEye. So, tennis was a part of my video game life. We might have to fall down in this hole over here. I'll take it since I fell.
Alright, let's go. Nose. 1, 2, 3. You just walk. Nope.
Perfect. So then what do we have to do?
You idiots.
Oh, there's a ladder.
Oh. Yeah. We may have to jump in this hole over here.
It's okay, so...
Well, but so here's the thing. The other thing that's fun about video games is like this. Like, that's why I like Double Dragon, because I can play with my brother and with my friends. Like, it's much more fun to play video games with your friends, and I know now. Yeah, there we go.
Nice.
Nowadays,
I will
like,
save you.
You play it online, but I think it's still more fun if you can. Whoops, there we go. if you can trash talk your friends or talk with your friends like one on one.
Oh yeah, because, in person.
Like I like video games, but for me it was always a means of like connecting with another person.
Yeah.
You know, like if I go to my friend's house and we play hockey, like
dude,
NHL 95.
That was it. That was the game.
We would just play that over and over. And I still know people from those rosters because I played them so much.
How are you supposed to get across? Okay, there we go. Comes back. That is unfair.
That would have been awesome. I'm screwed.
Well, we're done. I like this, like you said.
Okay, this is so much fun. When you bring the gimmick into the gimmick. let's put a plug in. What is it called?
Games.
Games.
Okay.
The games.
I do have to talk. I am supposed to be talking about this anyway. It's my games case.
So he brings the games case into the locker room, and it's so much fun because like it's a gathering, and people watch.
Games case.
I have one too.
But he needs one.
But I want one. So like he brings it to the locker room, and like it's a gathering, and people are just having fun and talking trash, and that's the fun about the video games to me because it's like, it's just another way to connect with people, and it's so much fun. If you see him and Kofi play, and
oh,
what was that?
We got hit by a bomb. Mm-hmm. I like how we're not talking about Double Dragon at all.
Well, we can talk about Double Dragon.
No, we don't need to.
What is this dude doing here? Let's get him off the bike.
All right, perfect. You can tell that it got more difficult. We started concentrating.
Yeah,
we got real quiet.
I think we just avoid him until he stands in the middle.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Now we gotta fight him without his bike.
Really good at this.
Just mash B.
Really
just mash B and.
Oh, wait, I just have to press.
Yeah, just B.
Alright, I'll press every single button.
I was wondering, it sounds like he's clicking a lot of buttons.
Yeah, just make it like the old school how you play, you know, like fighting games.
Yeah.
You just press every button you can.
Oh, God, we cannot die. We have no lives left. We have no lives left.
Oh, yeah, and I walk right into it. Of course, why
like,
why
are you doing?
I was gonna.
Oh, I'm out.
I guess we have to continue another time.
So I guess that's it. We're gonna let this run out. We're gonna come back. Well, guys, that was UpUpDownDown, my friend. WWE's Cesaro. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. UpUpDownDown. Deuces.
Yeah.
Plugging the product.
Games case.
Yeah.